Hey, good morning. We are here in Brasilia, the capital of Brazil. So it's pretty cloudy today. I'm just going to see what's going on around. This city was built in the beginning of the 60s to be the capital of Brazil, which used to be in Rio de Janeiro. This building here on the left is the conventional center.